You never feel the way I feel. You don't know if my love is real. Baby, listen to me, here's the deal. When you're not here, I'm not the same. I'm needing a new chapter, babe. Been stuck here in a bed for days.
I'm on a little break here. I look forward to my breaks, believe me. So I just wanted to take out some time to see how you guys are doing on your weight loss journey. Like, mainly, let's talk about setbacks. If you eat something you feel guilty about, then you just stop, or maybe you did it for a couple of days and you just feel like, that's it. I can't restart. Believe me, you can. Just keep going. When you have mishaps or you mess up, or in your mind, major mess ups, like, just keep going. That's the best advice I can give, is to keep going. I went on vacation recently, and that was 8 days of not being on track. And then I had to come to the gym after vacation. And it was a week of feeling like I started from the beginning, but then my body just remembered. You know, it's the best way I could describe it. It remembered and it kicked back into place. So my advice is to just keep going. Let's finish this workout.